All right, hey guys, don't do this at home. Do not stand outside.
Oh shoot! Holy crap! But really, do not try this at home. Look, the water's splashing all up here. Crap! Oh! There's a good one! So I won't get electrocuted, hopefully. Oh my god, this is so freaking cool!
Water's spraying up on my legs, bro. Probably flashed. Cool. That's scary. Didn't know if that was lightning or something.
Oh, here's a good one. Jeez, I'm getting water in my face. Oh, shoot, that was an amazing one. Holy crap. Oh my gosh. Jeez. This is awesome. Whoa. Shoot. Whoa. Look at this. This is so cool.
Alright, let's wait. Come on. Come on. Let's go. Do one more. One more. Come on, one more. One more one that just knocks it all out.
Oh my god. This thing is so freaking cool. Oh, there's a dog outside. That sucks. Gosh! Why is this so cool?
It's starting to calm back down, and it's going right back up.
Oh, shoot! That's gonna lift the whole sky.
All right, come on, just one that knocks out all the power, where like all the lights go. Come on, one more, all the lights just go.
Why is this so cool? Oh, look at that.
Oh, starting to get harder again. Alright. Starting to lighten up. Okay, we had a lot of thunder. My mom's got my HH, so if the alert comes through, so then she'll let me know.
Ooh. Holy crap, I just got sprayed in the face with water.
Oh shoot, it's coming on. Holy crap, it's coming up here.
Wait, look at that. Jeez, this is so freaking cool.
I mean, I'm holding my phone as tight as I can, but still.
Ooh! Shoot! Oh, I did knock out all the power. You'll know when it knocks out the power because you won't be able to see. Ooh, that was a good one. Holy crap, I can smell like electricity or something. Yeah, I can smell like electric stuff. Or
may just, you know, be the smell outside. Oh, here we go. Another one's probably gonna come out. Come on. Come on, I just want one and knock out all the power. Just go. Come on. Oh. I can't wait to get a corner for that thing. Oh, come on, just strike. Let the power go out. Dang. I might have seen the power go out in the last one. But when I have to go back inside, I'm just going to put my camera right there. And let it go outside. Ooh! That one lit up everything! Yeah, I can feel the wind. Ooh, wind's strong. That wind is strong. I would stick my phone out harder, but, you know, drink water, you know, phone, doesn't really mix well, if you haven't noticed, so. Oh, we got a little bit of flooding in the street. A little bit. Are you kidding? I'm waiting on one that just shuts out the power. Makes it pitch black out here. Come on. Just one. Just one that just goes, dude. It just shuts out everything. That'd be so sticky. Damn. And this is what I want to live for. This. That's all right here. This is what I want to look for. I want to go out, track storms. Oh, shoot. That was a good one. Yeah, that was a good one. That was a really good one. Tornado watch from my county. I don't know if that's God's way of saying get back in the house, or if that means stay outside because there's going to be some cool stuff. Got tornado watch for Jacksonville, Alabama. That's me. Yeah, that probably means that I should go back inside. But I want to stay out here and watch the power go out. That's what I want to do. That and my mom said that she'd call me back in when something was weird. So. But that's just for now. I'm literally holding onto my phone as tight as I can. Like, my phone with Play-Doh. Come on, knock out the power. Come on! Knock it out! Come on! Be a trooper! Knock out the power! Okay. Oh. Oh. God. Holy. I guess I get back here. I'm like, no, I want to stay out here and watch the storms. Holy crap, you guys have no idea how it just be this. Come on. Knock it out. Knock it out. Knock out power. Please. Please. Oh, it's getting a little bit heavier now. The rain's getting a little bit heavier. I'm going to end this so that way, you know, I'm going to restart so there's going to be a part 2. Bye for now.